Hi and welcome to this video of AssaultCube running on Ubuntu 12.04 in GNOME shell. First of all, this is where you can get it from the software center and from their website. It's also available on Windows and Mac OS X as well as Linux. It's only about 50 meg download, so it's very small. Right, let's start the game and show you what it's like. Maybe some lag due to the screen capture. Right, enjoy the video.
Good job, team. All right, we did it.